Mirage. That's his name.
You waiting on me?
Yes, I am.
I'm opening alpha packs.
Opening alpha packs. So you got multiple?
It's a euphemism for some.
What?
You listen to me.
You don't know where my creator is, do you?
Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready.
You know, I just realized something, you know, this game's right. I'm trying to make a game, not make a game, I'm playing a game where you make a town, right? And it's meant to be a utopia. But the real thing I don't get is why do we have a police force if it's meant to be utopia?
What are you talking about?
Ah, it's a long story. Fisherman John. Fuck, we're playing with a fisherman.
Yeah, is he a fisherman or is he a fishman?
Whoa. I mean, the fishermen from Aquaman were fish.
Yeah, I know. Rebel, very locked and loaded. They're actually just really fishermen. And then they were mermaids.
Were they? And they weren't mermaids, they were just fish. Yeah, I guess so, but they weren't merman. They were past the part of man, they were more towards fish.
More fish than man, you say?
Yeah.
Introducing your champion.
I will guide us to victory below.
Let's land here.
Just because I know how much you like it.
Hold your breath. I love the power.
If you have a respiratory system.
No one's coming with us. That always feels so good to do. You know the grappling?
Yeah.
Attention. First blood.
Battle stabilizer. Level 2.
First blood. FNGs always go first.
Wingman in Mozambique. It's a bit dangerous if I get in front of anyone.
Awesome. Guess what I got?
What'd you get?
I got a, what's it called, you know? Why, you got a helmet? Okay.
New kill leader. Watch
oh my
six.
God. So many fucking wingmans around here.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm gonna wingman where I was from as well.
Backpack here. Level 1.
Ooh.
Ah, oh, damn. Zip I need to jump in front of him and steal all this shit.
Lockdown shield here. Level 1.
That worked out well.
Grappling. You can say that.
Climb, you motherfucker. Climb.
Just gonna scan this because you know it's all I can do.
Scanning for the next ring. Check your mini map.
Okay, good. It's neato. I'm hoping for a longbow. You know, fuck it, I'm gonna take this peacemaker. Peacekeeper, I mean. If you want the best light ammo gun, come over here.
R301 here. Here I go.
It's the best light ammo gun.
What gun is it?
It's the R301.
R301 here.
I'll grab it then.
Setting up a zipline.
Thanks.
Thanks, fish I'm on. Oh wait, what did...
So easy.
What did I drop in... Oh no.
Here I go.
Did I drop my wingman?
Who knows?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, then you did.
I'll be back in a second. I gotta go grab my gun. Fuck. Why am I struggling to climb today? Nope. I think I just dropped that. Fucking rookie.
Yeah, you gonna come?
Yeah, dude. I'm just lagging a bit. Oh my god, okay.
Care package being delivered.
Incoming care package. This place has seen activity.
Did you guys kill some people?
No. Why?
I'm finding loot boxes. Like death boxes.
Nice. Fuck. I see dead people. Like.
I see dead people.
It sounded like you're saying I'm seeing people. Like dead people.
Half the squads remain. Revel Vena.
Throwing thermite grenade.
I don't see anyone, I was just using the grenade.
Cool.
You coming?
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm here now.
So here's the stats.
Did you find the next ring, or we've got to wait until this ring closes?
Survey beacon here.
Yeah, we got to wait until this ring closes.
Yeah, okay. Fish on.
Don't know why it sounds good to me, but it sounds good to me.
More death boxes down here.
Should I go over there? Wait a second. I'm gonna make a. Do you want to make you a zipline up here?
For what?
Just so you can get up here.
Sure.
Wait.
Yeah, there's a few death boxes around here.
Yeah, it is.
It's making me nervous.
There's dead boxes over here as well.
I'm coming back to you guys then.
There's a skull piercer over here.
Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer.
Round two. Beginning ring countdown.
Bunch of peacekeepers dead.
What's the skull piercer work on? Just snipers?
No, it works on wingmans and snipers. Well, it works on let me see.
I want it.
Works on a longbow.
I don't want it.
It's obviously squad wipe because this thing is still operating. I'm being shot at.
Target over there.
I don't have anything for distance. I've only got the.
You're back. Got you back.
Reloading.
The champion has been removed.
Oh fuck.
Thank you for this. I feel much better about myself now.
How do I change the game that I am streaming on YouTube?
I got that. Come on. We'll pick you up. Dude, that thing saved me. This peacekeeper saved me, dude. Oh, this thing, this shit, is kept gonna keep me alive, dude. It gives me my shit faster. Dude, I just did that in that set many seconds.
Nice. Just trying to update the name of the game on my YouTube live stream because it thinks that I'm playing.
Okay, we're gonna come save you, okay? You can take someone to shit. I can't save you with that.
There doesn't seem to be in the proximity for that to work.
The fuck is she doing?
There was another one. Hey, you're the new kill leader.
Am I?
Yeah.
That's comforting, I guess.
Don't have anything for your health.
I have no ammo. Okay, that's not comforting at all. sorry about that.
You're a legend.
It's gonna be a slight dis detour. Not sure about the last one, but I should have still killed all of them. A lot of them, I mean.
He's already got his box, okay. Freaking saying things. Hey, that's
never gets old.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it.
This seems to be safe, right? Not a death trap at all. Okay. That's always so fun to do.
I'm dead, but thanks Fatsadek, I'm dead.
This place has got a little loot.
Hey, I'm coming back there.
I need shotgun ammo.
I need things. Just anything.
There's a lot of loot here, boys.
Yeah.
You're welcome. My heart is pounding right now. I was kind of scared of dying that whole time.
Yeah. Cool.
Thank you.
We got around.
Supply bin here. Found a Phoenix kit. That's handy.
There we go.
Now, where do we want to go? Since we're still, being hunted. Do you want to get out of here, or...? Actually, Luna, guys, let's hide here. Let's see if I can find a good spot. Guys, our zipline is up there. We can hide up there.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay. I'm just gonna loop this little way, but...
Wait, I can do this. Okey-doke.
I'm not coming with you up there.
Can you get up? Okay, get up.
Zip line deployed.
Get up here. Guys, come on, up here. Get up here, boys.
Yeah.
I'm just hide. I love loot. We could take the loot from someone that's dead. I'll be our protector now.
Gotta help up here.
Dude, I probably wouldn't have been able to do about the fast heal. Yo, we're about to win.
You scared the shit out of me. You scared the shit out of me, dude. I heard you.
Yeah, did you like that little entrance?
I was like, oh god, I hear something.
Here's a care package. Care package, let's get out of here as soon as possible.
Yeah. You got a zip line out or...?
I got a zipline on the other side.
Okay.
Oh! Backpack take that!
Here. Level 4.
Yeah.
Never mind. Dibs.
Okay, I would. Now get around the side.
Helmet here. Level 2.
Looks like I'm going the right way.
Fuck, help.
How the fuck did you get up there?
Dude, they both used my zipline.
Okay.
They don't know I'm here, they don't know it's mine.
Are you guys playing Fortnite?
We're playing the better version of it.
Call over, bro.
What game you're playing?
Distracted by that fucking that means you were half good. Dude just jumping in the Discord.
I'm sorry, but we can't get you up. You're dead forever now.
Assholes. I got distracted by
I'll help you up
Mr.
here.
Mr. Gomez jumping in the.
Help me up here. just get down, get down. That's all the squads here.
Okay.
Are you guys playing Apex Legends?
Fuck, I'm out of heavy ammo if you've got any.
Oh yeah.
I would give you some, but I kind of need it more myself as well. Just take 60 bullets.
No, if you've if you need it.
Do you need anything? You can't. We would save you, okay, but we can't because there's no,
Kill yourselves for me. I'm worth it.
Hostile over there. Good work. We're inside the next ring.
You monsters just leaving me.
It's not my fault, you're shit.
I'll remember this.
Enemy over there.
We're taking damage. Took him down. Pick me up.
I got him.
Fuck, good job, dude.
Oh, he jumped off the edge. Motherfucker.
Nothing could take me down. I've got a Phoenix kit.
I'll guard the zipline then.
Can the Peacemaker make that distance?
It can make the distance. But they can as well. Can you drop a cloud on us?
What's that?
Drop a cloud on us now.
Drop smoke.
Drop some smoke. Okay, now let's run. Let's run on foot.
Oh, there's my box. I was so close. You monsters.
Oh, I just picked into the floor. So cool.
I'm gonna haunt you guys.
Four squads left. I mean, three squads besides us.
Fuck, I need some ammo.
So those
don't go there, don't go. No.
Oh,
Nana can see you.
Contact
with target. Get in. They're attacking each other. We can take the last guy, I think.
Still four squads.
Aim for 1 second. Okay, there we go. I'm so sorry. No!
No, I knew you had to run. That was fantastic.
No, dude, that zone kills you instantly.
Yeah.
Do we come second?
We came third, probably a second, maybe. Oh, dude, we would have won that game if we didn't die.
Yeah, but...
we got third. Did 72 damage.
Look at my kills. I carried the team, literally.
That was a very respectable 72 damage, thank you very much.
Dude, that guy was alright.
Yeah, he was good.
Should I invite him?
Yeah.
Fisherman John. I'll make him my friend. Why can't I search for friends? Like, new friends. Two Fisherman Johns, okay, never mind. That's the Fisherman John we're looking for. Dude, he was alright though.
Did you find the right one? Oh, did you find the right one?
Yeah, I found the right one. Very sure. We haven't found the right one and we're fucked, but you know. Yeah.
Alright, already up. I'm just gonna be away for a sec.
I'm gonna go get a drink for a sec. Dude, that. Oh, dude, we almost clutched it. Fuck.
I'm back.
What's up? Oh, I can't believe the storm got us. Man, sorry.
Oh, I know.
Oh, shit. Gomez is to join us. We can't join Gomez. Gomez wants to join us. I mean, wants me to join him. Here we go. You got Gomez back. Fisherman John hasn't rendered me yet. Fuck.
What an asshole.
Yeah, dude, what a cunt. Let's kill him. After we find him.
Thanks, Fetch.
Blood Hunt looks, better this round. Like, the skin that Gomez has looks kind of like deathly. Oh yeah.
This is going to be fun.
It's time to impress.
Nothing like cold steel on a hot day.
Semper Fry or die. Look at my character, he looks so imposing now.
Introducing your champion.
Get ready for a world of hurt.
Good, I'm the jump master.
Hey.
Supply ship over there.
Enough
lining around. We drop him.
Alright then. Once it's not me.
Look at me. I'm the jump master.
Technique's off.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no, my technique's off.
Alright, let's go to these three loot boxes. I hope there's enough gear to get all of us.
Thanks.
Dude, I'm just killing someone.
Okay, we're heading to you.
Fisted someone to death.
That's a lovely sentence.
Dude, I got the first blood.
Oh, damn. Here I
go. With my fists.
By fisting somebody to death.
Yeah, exactly, dude. Yeah. I shoved my fist right in him. Dude, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Did you see that?
No, I couldn't see anything, but I'm coming to... coming to avenge you, friend. Yeah, it's agree. Yeah, it's been good fun.
Recover my why didn't you recover my banner, dude? Okay, well, you're gonna recover my banner and then recover his somehow. You got one bullet left, come on, reload. Is that a grenade? Well, that was a shame. That was a real died on loot. Dude, yeah, look at me getting all the kills.
I recommend. Have you played it? Have you given it a go?
Dude, if you see a devotion, let me pick it up first so I can show you my skin on it. Dude.
I did not know that slide crouch and melee did an uppercut. That's pretty sick. Does it do more damage or is it just look
cool? No, it doesn't. It just looks cool. I personally love doing it to people. Oh, 45 damage, okay, never mind. Didn't think. I did one shot someone with it, so. Oh, apparently. Dude, I wonder what a grappled punch would do. That would kill someone, wouldn't it? Death's Scepter. It's a pistol. Why is it called Death Scepter?
You guys were waiting for me to ready, weren't you?
Yeah, I am waiting for you to go ready. Oops. I think I might play Gibraltar this time.
I'm never allowed to be my favorite part.
I'm ready for whatever today brings.
Follow me if you want to win.
Introducing your champion.
Mate, are you in the Discord? What?
I'm the headmaster.
What?
He's muted.
Okay, unmute yourself.
Supply ship over there.
Okay, alright. Contact one hostile.
Okay.
That's land.
Here we go. Ready up.
Are we really going for it? What am I, fat big man? I'm no pussy. I never mind, I slid off it, that's how fast I approached it. Oh shit!
They've laid traps.
Fuck, I'm already getting hit.
Dude, Gomez is dead. Dude, they attacked me.
I'm down. Yeah, it's gonna be a quick round.
No, it's not. I'm not dead yet.
In the future, pay more attention. It'll do you good.
I'm clearly much better at Rainbow than this game, though.
Oh fuck!
Oh man!
Oh, what the fuck? Alrighty then. So it was a quick match. The Gibraltar shit.
Rough. Alright, let's try this again. At least it doesn't take long to find a match though in this.
Dude, this shield is worse than fucking Blackbeard's. Dude, you know what I'm talking about?
I feel you, dog.
Gibraltar's shit, dude. Why did they make a shit character the gay one?
Does it matter if he's gay?
I'm just saying, it's kind of sending the wrong message.
Everything.
Fate will be on our side, Fly Fighter.
I think something's wrong with my game.
This is your champion.
The game's frozen. Great, I crashed. Fucking shoot me.
Are you serious? Why?
Okay.
Why not? Out of ammo.
Contact with target.
Shots fired at me.
Getting shot at. Danger. Move. Others died there.
Oh my god, I'm so boned. Dude, I can't get over to you. I've got no ammo.
I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, good man, you're talking about. Okay.
Inside the next ring. Grenade. Right
some health kits.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
Catch myself up.
You back in game?
Loading it up, you could say. You know, it's fun.
And that was a fire. That was the most fucked to landing as well.
Yeah, god damn it.
Like, as soon as we got in there was like 3-4 squads. I started shooting at a guy, ran out of ammo. Mr. Gomez went down. I was just running around trying to find some armor or something. Ready, Gomez?
This together, remember that.
If the gods will it, we win.
Okay, time to go to best character in the game.
I can't wait to get down there and do a job.
Introducing your champion.
You're gonna see a lot of me.
Oh hell yeah, I'm the jump master!
Supply ship over there.
Target spotted.
Forget that. Alrighty, let's do this, brothers.
You guys can do it. I believe in you, team.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, I'm bailing.
Oh fuck. No, I almost made it. I mean, I jumped off. Okay, save my life. Save me. I'm here. No, watch out behind you.
Oh my god.
No.
I got punched to death.
I watched that happen.
Oh, this is so humiliating.
Please save us, Mr. Gomez. No, please. Don't want to go. Fuck. Off. No. Dude, I think that's all your fault for choosing that place.
Can we stop landing on the fucking dropship every time?
Dude,
every
I had
time.
A good gun.
It doesn't matter if you have a good gun if you're fucking dead.
I mean, it does, because if I had a good gun, then I could have killed
all you're
people.
Doing is picking up someone's gun for them. Yep, I killed someone.
You know, that's a very pessimistic way of looking at it, I think.
I gotta change this so you guys can see this chat. Of course you are. Happy uppercutting people.
I think you guys need to like toughen up, you know, and get ready to kill some people.
Falcon punch.
What?
In the in-game chat, we can go Mr. Gomez Falcon fucking punch.
Falco fucking.
Falcon.
No, no, because he didn't do the Falcon. He just went Falco fucking.
Ah, okay.
I'm determined to win a game as Gibraltar, okay?
Come on, friend.
I'm determined to like get some guns and get a kill.
This is going to be fun, brother.
What?
You and me, let's take this win.
Oh, okay. You know how to do it like me.
Introducing your yep. champion.
Good. I'm the jump master.
Oh.
Supply ship over there.
Perfect. If you don't go, then I'll go. Oh fuck. No. No! How did they shoot me from there? Pick me up please.
How?
Dude, they shot me while I was falling off.
Okay, right.
Can I have this for the shield, by the way?
No.
Fuck you, I want it. Okay. You're a cunt. Now I was gonna give you something that I got up there, but I'm not gonna give it to you now. Like, it's really good as well. I got something really good.
Okay.
Oh, blue shield.
I want you to have it. The really good thing you picked up. You'll need it because you don't have a shield.
I do have a shield now. Son bitch. Hey, look.
Bought a shield here. Level 2.
I missed him 3 shots.
Next ring's not close.
First blood.
Helmet here.
Do you need some health?
Level 1. First blood, good thing it's not that.
You need some sweet, sweet heals.
The enemies are shooting at me.
Fire. Get over here, Gomez. Oh. Gomez, get down here.
We only got a pistol.
Shield up.
Push it back. Fan that. Never mind.
Oh my god, what is with my shit?
Can you come down here? How should you know? Get some health, right?
Some on my body.
Fucking no health. Okay. That's not helpful.
Not helpful?
Fuck off.
Eh?
Not the time.
Eh?
Eh? No. Fuck! It just breaks through! It makes no sense why the shield even exists, because it doesn't do anything. It's like the Blackbeard. It doesn't do anything at all.
I think it takes, like, maybe the first shot.
It's just bullshit. The shield does nothing at all. Hmm. Time to go Gibraltar again.
I'm just gonna try not to die this time.
That would work.
I'm gonna
that
see how work. That strategy plays out for me. If I don't die the entire game, I might win.
Well, Ian, you would win.
MR_Gomez01 says.
Yeah, that is a good idea.
1 minute. MR_Gomez01 says. That's my dream.
That's a hell of a dream.
I'm here to watch your back. All right, Gibraltar's really good.
Lock and load, rinse, repeat.
I'm going Bloodhound, man.
Cross nature, then trust yourself. If the gods will it, we win.
This is your champion. Pain, death, nothing phases me.
And so Edge.
I will guide us to victory below.
Let's touch down here.
You know what's really close, actually?
No. You can go there. I'm following Mr. Gamers.
Okay, I'm gonna make it over there, okay? I'll tell you how it goes.
Okay.
Better lies below.
Every time this guy.
There's three teams going for it.
He insists on going. What is happening here? Stuttering or something?
Okay, so I'm not gonna go for it because everyone's on it. I made it out though.
First blood.
Took one down.
Nice.
We're spread too thin. Not all of us are inside the ring. Victory lies there.
Zen Body pro strategy level is just one. To split up and take out everyone from across the map.
That sounds like a good strategy to me.
Oh damn.
I'm getting shot! Firing! One down. Reloading. Reloading. Enemy out. Reloading.
Fuck off! That was bullshit. I fucking shot him and he should have died there. Like I should have killed him.
Level one.
Anyway, so I'll see you guys next game, yeah?
Sure.
MR_Gomez01 says. There's
no chance you're gonna make it to me, right?
LOL.
72 seconds.
I've turned on. Have you got the voice to text in this game turned on?
I don't have it on yet now.
Oh my god, it's amazing.
I've used it before, it's just annoying.
Just having a robot lull after you die is the greatest thing ever.
MR_Gomez01 says.
Ah, oh, my game froze for me trying to do LOL.
Spider Bomb says. Here we go. LOL.
Okay, where we go? Should we attempt? No, 36 seconds. You're not getting to him.
Dude, it says my name well. It says my name actually, like, proper. Wait, what does it say? Your name is Mr. Gomez? Go again. Say something.
MR_Gomez01 says. LOL.
MR_Gomez01. says.
Hopkixian underscore TV says.
That's LOL. Funny.
Cannot.
At least I got a kill before, you know, I died. Man, what have you got, huh?
I was on Twitch the other day and I like gave someone a sub and they called me out and they're like, thanks Hopkowski. Do people not know Roman numerals now?
I mean, let's be honest, it is the 21st century. And guess what I saw actually? Did I tell you what I saw the other day?
What was that?
Dude?
Yeah.
What did I see?
No, you didn't.
What I saw today, I mean, I saw a sticker for the 21st century Hitler Youth.
What?
It was on a lamp, like a lamppost. Yeah. So I think I'm gonna join up, become a Nazi.
If that what makes you happy.
Oh well, that does make me happy because our voice deserves to be heard.
Looks like this area has been compromised.
What do I want to get rid of?
I want to kill someone.
Fucking Hitler Youth's already gotten to you.
But for real, guys, imagine killing someone. It would be so fun. You know? Someone there, by the way. On you, Hopko. Watch out.
Where?
I saw him at the window. He went past you. No, Mr. Gomez, I mean, Mr. Gomez.
Care package being delivered.
Care package on high. Favor from the gods. Got a hop up here. Select fire.
This is luck fire for the Prowler, man. Get it. Behind you! Run!
Trying to come over.
Spotted. Double timing it. Pop and smoke. Make it through.
Fire. Battling the enemy. Oh, damn.
Oof.
Big oof.
Contact.
Go back to get the go get the slick fire.
Are you still running over to get the select fire? Wasn't he? I think a good strategy might be if we will stay together next game.
Dude, let's try that. Dude, I got a kill last game. What about you? Hmm? What? Select, press B on it.
MR underscore Gomez 01 says. LOL.
Look at that.
MR underscore Gomez 01 says. Press B.
That's talent. I'm just gonna say that right now.
That's one word for it.
Fuck you.
$10 for one of the guys. Apparently they're doing a season pass for this game. It's gonna be coming out. soon. Yeah, be curious to see what the price is. I imagine it's going to be similar to Fortnite.
Yeah.
1113MR_Gomez01 says, "Okay, this time we will do better."
Absolutely.
That's a funny joke.
Absolutely.
1113MR_Gomez01 says, "This time."
Can we just please stay together, please? And not okay, together, sure. Fucking dropship. Not together on the dropship. Things are fucking bloodbath. And it's like always for like a pistol.
Hey, now, I didn't ask to be the best. I worked for it.
Alrighty then.
It's only over when it's over.
It's only over when it's over.
We will be gifted with victory.
Okay, guys, I'll stick together with the team, okay?
Why do I feel like you're gonna either do exactly that, or in some smart arsy way, you're just gonna jump by yourself and restart?
Introducing your champion.
MR_Gomez01 says he will disconnect.
Supply ship, cancel that.
Good, I'm the jump master.
Alright, we're going to thunder.
Enough lining around.
Oh my god. Why, dude?
So MR_Gomez01 says, "Oh dear."
They just need to make a solo mode for you.
Okay, I'm getting out of this shit.
That's some interesting rubber banding.
Attention. First
blood. Oh my god, what the fuck? He punched me to death? That is horrible, what the fuck?
HopkixieN_TV says,
"Oh, fuck LOL. You. Can you guys pick me up?
We could if you were at a reasonable distance away.
No, I'm pretty reasonable.
Fuck me, alright. Yeah, stop.
Just use a flying thing.
No, it's alright. Don't need it.
Okay, you guys can save me, right?
Maybe. Is there another? Is there a flying thing about?
I don't know. There's one over there.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 oh, you guys are fucked trying to get to me. You guys can try, but I mean, I really hope you can. Oh, just run past them. Half that guy. And of course, you go for the kill. Okay, just run. Save my life. Save the dream.
Reloading. I've got some hits on me. Reloading.
I have fallen.
Reloading. Enemy down.
Bum 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 ba-la-la. You guys shouldn't have tried to save me. What the hell?
Picked up a teammate's banner.
MR_Gomez01 says.
No, it's not.
Spider's fault.
That's completely blind.
Yay!
You guys really gotta stop dying, you know?
I'm gonna fucking kill this guy.
I'm gonna fucking kill this guy.
MR underscore Gomez 01 says, Gibraltar, the Troll King.
I got 3 kills on it.
This is your champion.
Kills.
Oh, look.
Hostile supply ship over there. Forget that. Okay.
A dude had 300. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Guys, you really cheer me on, and I love it.
We enable you. We don't cheer you on.
What do you mean?
It's like a fucking drug addict.
What do you mean? A drug addict? I'm not addicted. Okay. Oh shit, we're being shot at. Oh fuck, I could do something with that. Okay, that was bad. Oh no!
Why do we land?
We can't get to you. Actually, maybe. No, we can't. Dude, I'm so sorry. We can't save you. Actually, no, you can't, no. Dude, fuck Gomez, why didn't you go. What you called? Oh, where'd you go, Hop? Why'd you leave?
I left.
Why? I'm dead. Oh, yeah, at least I got a kill.
I'm gonna solo queue for a bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you're too afraid that we're too good for you?
I'm just sick of fucking going on the jump drop shit and dying, like, straight away, every single time.
Oh no, don't die, Gomez. Oh no, Gomez is dead. Okay, yes, you have to play with us now. Come on, Hop, go. Please don't leave us. Hop, I promise I won't go on the dropship anymore.
I'd like to stay alive for a little while.
Hop. No. Oh, you're still on the team. Hell yeah.
This fucking close to rage quitting. This fucking close. This fucking close. My god. Let's drop on the jump ship. Let's drop on the jump ship every fucking time. Just go with the fucking jump ship. It's the shittiest spot to land.
Hey guys, wanna hear a theory of mine for this game?
Hit me.
I think this is Rafe's dream. No, not dream. But Groundhog Day. Think about it. The amount of times she goes, I've seen this all before. Or hopefully I make the right choice this time.
Powered up and ready to go.
Think about it.
I don't think I've ever noticed her say that.
But she constantly says, you know, oh, this is like... This time... this time I'll make the right decision of saying.
Introducing your champion.
She says she's seen this all before. Like, she said that before. This time I have to win. And look, what's over there?
I see land over here.
Okay. Cancel that.
This might be a good place to land.
Okay.
Forget.
Actually, not that. No, no, no.
Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory system.
I mean, I could still go to the dropship technically if I wanted to. But I'll just keep you guys alive. Mid-tier loot only. It's a shame.
If we got on the dropship, we would have got some...
You know, if you actually are going to do that, I really... I don't have time for this. I swear to God, if you actually start on me... Boom, 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 yo, do you know what? I can't wait until they actually make Gibraltar serviceable as a character.
What do you mean?
Body shield here. Level one.
His abilities aren't shit. I mean, you know, not that, you know, I hope they make his abilities not shit. You would do that, wouldn't you?
Yeah, buddy.
Watch out. Where'd they go?
He's in the smoke somewhere here.
Contact with hostile. Watch out for the new kill leader, friend. Scanning the area.
Where?
Somewhere. Lost his trail around here. Oh, over here. Attention. Over this way. On me. There is a new kill leader.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Over here. On me.
I see him. Oh fuck, I'm down. I need a pickup. They shot us both down. Gomez, why the fuck are you coming like that? Of all places. Gomez just fucking like forgot that the fucking guy was there.
MR_Gomez016.
What do you mean he was around there? Thought like he was shooting me from the roof. He just like went right in the open there.
Was he by himself, that dude?
No, he wasn't by himself. There was two people, or at least three. Anyway, I'm sad. I'm a sad boy now.
MR_Gomez016 always dying trying to save Yatus.
Oh, fuck you. No, you're not. That's a lie. You know it. If anything, I'm dying trying to save your asses. Go, yeah, okay, good.
Today will be our day. Fight Rika.
Heck yes. dude, what can Gibraltar do besides just put up a shield? It's like, he's got nothing.
Doesn't he have like airdrops or something?
No, he's got the Rolling Thunder.
MR_Gomez01 says.
Yeah, basically.
Mortar.
Let's go down here. Every time we go here, we survive a little bit longer.
Right, we're ready. Let's do this, brothers.
Let's do this, brothers.
We're dropping by ourselves. There's a team dropping directly west.
Oh. Oh, fuck yeah.
Do you want to push him?
I got a shotgun.
Displacing activity.
Yeah, do you want to push him?
Yeah, I'm pushing him.
Heard that.
Oh, I got the charge up.
Attention, first blood.
Oh, I wouldn't mind some armor.
Don't know where he is, so I'm kind of scared.
Looks like some people been here.
Did a lot of damage, 83. 80, 40 it did. Need help?
Is there someone in here? Fire,
knock him down for you.
Hostile right here. Reloading.
That person's super hit.
Reloading. Making contact with them. Reloading.
We'll come and save you.
Inside that building.
Don't shield out.
Come, go on the dome shield.
Yeah, okay, I will do. I'll run in there.
Thank you.
Frag out.
Troy,
throw my grenade.
Okay, they're running from us.
Hostile close.
Oh, fuck. They're hurt.
They're upstairs.
They're over here on me. Knocked them down.
Nice. GG.
Reloading.
Okay, I'm trying to heal. Do you have any healing? I've got nothing on me.
Yeah, in that box there.
Death box here.
Dude, that was a good teamwork right now.
Yeah.
And Gibraltar's actually serviceable there. I don't know. Like how, I just... Yeah, I was serviceable for once.
I think it would be good to pop that ability if you had,
teammates in your team.
Careful.
I am repairing myself.
Oh my god, I don't
know. Okay, Gomez, go to the tower to survey it.
Give me a sec.
Marking our surroundings.
You know what I'm talking about?
How often should I be using my Z ability?
No, I'm just... When you're entering a new area, it's good to do it. Or when you're entering a battle with a lot of people, you want to know where everyone is.
Yeah, okay.
So you could just tag everyone for everyone. That's what I do, at least. Anyway, now I've got a sniper shotgun.
Grace, the ring is close. Less than a minute.
Do you want some heavy bullets?
Yeah, I can take some.
How much, what do you need for?
I've got flatline. So whatever you want to spare.
I found the next ring location for us.
Okay. Yeah, we need to head it around there. I'm just trying to test out the phone. That's actually everywhere. I need a better shock. I need a better gun. Do you have one? I need a 301. 301.
What gun's firing everywhere?
The 99. R99.
Might be something good this way.
Hey, look, none of us died that time.
I know, it's very surprising. I got a whole bunch of unleaded stuff.
It's a shame none of them had better shields there. Oh!
Yeah.
I need that. Can you put a zipline for me? Oh no, never mind.
I don't have a zipline. Otherwise,
there's a zipline over there.
I'm gonna take it if you don't want it, if you can't come back.
I want it. You can have my, R99.
Nah, it's alright, I've got that as well.
Can you tag it again?
Let's explore this way.
Okay, dude, we're gonna need to go as soon as possible.
Yeah. Alright, let's bail.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline?
Should I take the close range one, or should I take the long range one? I'm thinking of long range.
What, this a scope?
Yeah, scope.
Here I go.
We need to get out of here.
Yep, okay. We're pretty close to the circle.
Got a zipline that Gomez set up for me. Thank you, Gomez. Oh, this goes even. Oh no, it's because I'm flying on a zipline, isn't it?
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
This is much more serviceable. I need a light mag and then I should be good.
Using grapple.
Yeah, come over here.
Yeah.
Does anyone have a light mag?
I'm using it.
I need a hop up. I need an extended light mag.
I don't have
mag.
One actually. If you spot a second one, let me know.
How do you say? Oh.
I need an extended light mag.
Huh.
I need an extended light mag.
Uh-huh.
The battle mod.
Wait. I think someone's here. This place is too silent for my liking.
I'll use my ability.
Supply bin here.
Round 2.
Begin
the feed.
Half the squads
appointed.
Are up.
Calling upon nature's
strength.
Nice. Hey, extended. Cancel that. Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Kill leader eliminated.
Can't see anyone. Looks like we're pretty good.
This is much more serviceable. Ah, hell yeah.
Thanks.
Hell yes. Hey people.
Yeah, I've got markers coming up as well, around here.
Enemy spotted.
You know, I could just take them all out with my rolling thunder. I took one down.
Reloading.
Okay, they're up there. They're up on the mountain. Where we need to go. This is a bit annoying. I hit someone with 40, had 40 helmet.
Oh my god, that thing is so fucking shaky. Dude, the R99 is so dodgy.
It's annoying as fuck, that's what it is. On that hill. The ring's close. Took him down, knocked down. Reloading. Take him out.
Scanning the area. Use the map as your guide. The ring is moving.
Pretty sure they're rezzing over there.
They were racing and I saw them racing. But I couldn't get them.
Package on high. Reloading. Careful. There was a recent battle here.
Dude, Gomez. Let's run. Let's run to the balloon.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline?
Whereabouts were they?
Enemy spotted.
Nice, that team's down. Get out of there. Took one down.
Dude, how many squads are here?
Hey, we got our brother's banner.
Not sure. They're both down, watch out. Get him on the ground. Okay, good.
Your time is not over yet.
Thanks, bro.
Trust in the old father.
I'll take him out. Get back in.
Hey, nice.
Alright. Just healing up. You cover me.
He's down.
He's dead? Oh, fuck off! We both got taken down there because my shield got taken down. That was me, I'm sorry.
No, that's all good. That was a full squad behind.
Mr_Gomez01 says.
Dude, we did good though, we slammed them. Yeah. We were slamming. Dude, actually, I like your plan where we go for a desolate place.
Yeah, dude, because you get like, geared up. Then you've actually got a fighting chance.
Yeah, dude, look at my damage dealt. Fuck.
Yeah.
We're really spawning each other. It was really annoying.
What did we come? I didn't even a fifth. Fuck.
I don't know.
You know what? I've, like, come, like, second, and I've done, like, been way less involved in the match than that.
Sorry, I was taking a piss. Oh, shit, we came fifth.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, I reckon I've been, like, way less involved in some matches and come, like, second or third.
So maybe, basically, you're saying is stop playing?
Yeah, let's just hide. We don't need to kill people. We're just survivors. We're not fighters.
We just need to be the last people to kill someone.
Yeah, it's like Hunger Games. Just fucking paint yourself to look like a rock.
Not really hard for my character, since he's black, you know?
What?
I just polished my grapple.
I can't wait to get down there and do a job.
I'm determined to win with Gibraltar. I was doing some good kills of Gibraltar, actually, like, and that was more my weapons than actually my dome. I mean, the dome helped, didn't it?
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, it actually did. Like, it gave us a chance, particularly when they called in the airstrike and I was able to just heal up.
This is your champion.
Instead of, you know, dying.
I will choose our location for battle.
Okay, where do you want to go now? Do you want to just go there or no? Actually,
a good place to land.
Whoa! You rushed it at the same time.
MR underscore Gomez 01 says. Sick.
Dude, they, like, it's always the exact same, like, voice line.
Yeah.
19 squads left, this doesn't start with 20.
It's like 54.
Yeah, fucking pieces of shit. I'm a fat piece of shit. Let's do this.
Attention, first blood.
First blood.
Oh, look what I got. Got a devotion if you want it.
Level one.
Take it.
Yeah, right.
Like the skin?
Sorry, Gomez got it. I got a triple take anyway.
Round one.
MR underscore Gomez 01 says. Fluffy.
What? That does not fit the description.
MR
like,
underscore Gomez
fluffy.
01
oh, yeah,
says.
Oh, yeah, I've got fuzzy dice.
Fluffy dice.
It's fuzzy dice, get it right.
Am I missing something there?
No, I got fuzzy dice on my skin.
Okay. Wait, so because you picked up the gun, does it have your skin on it?
Yeah, it has my skin on it.
And then when you give it to him, it's still got the skin that you've got?
Yeah.
Oh, that's mad.
So what else is the reason to get the skins?
Yeah, just kill someone that's got the skin you want.
Exactly. Yeah, we don't even need to get the skins now. I love the sliding in this game, it's so fun.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, dude.
Copy that. Someone's been here.
Guys, I don't want to rely on that. People have been here, like,
I'm alarmed.
Totally not rad. gosh, guys, this is definitely not cool. I am freaking out right now, bro. You can tell in my voice, bro.
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 Bromeo.
Will you be my Bromeo? No homo, though. I don't want that. What do I do? Looking for a nice gun.
What do you want?
I don't know, probably an R300. Not R300, no. Wait, was it an R300? I can't remember.
Yeah, R301 or whatever.
Yeah. I thought I heard people over here.
Yeah. Right, nothing's coming up yet.
Are you?
Yeah, these doors open.
Enemies have been in this place.
Hey, we got ourselves a new kill leader.
Have this crowd to the main.
Oh fuck, you scared me.
I'm so startled.
My senses have been awakened.
Not tracking anyone. Yo. At the moment.
Come on, you know if you use your main ability, it relights everything. So like, highlights where everyone's been.
Cannot see.
You see any tracks?
No, nothing.
They probably came the way that I was at. And then after they saw us, they might have left. That's probably what they happened.
All the doors are, like, all of the doors are open.
Wingman here. It's odd. Yeah, they obviously didn't go this way.
And they've looted some stuff here.
Flatline here.
We're close. 30 seconds.
What did you find over there? Okay.
Flatline.
R99 here.
Not useful. And you scared the fuck out of me, okay? Don't do that again.
Using grapple. Energy ammo here. Triple take here.
Triple take, I love that gun.
Yeah, you can have it. I'm shit with snipers.
I'm great with sniping. Especially the triple take because you don't need a scope on it.
All of it's looted over here as well.
Scanning the area. Never mind.
That's better than this gun, at least.
Let's go this way.
Where's the gun? It just disappeared.
It was in the loot box.
In the loot box, okay.
On the loot box, like next to the loot box.
Where? Is it near? Okay, there. Over there?
Yeah, about there.
Okay, good.
Like, over, not near me. Was over. Oh no, it was right down here.
Zip line here. People take
Where'd you?
Here.
Knocked it.
That piece of shit. Ready to save the day. Do you have the ammo that I had before? Oh, nice skin for the triple take.
What is it? I can't even remember.
The fire one.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, do you happen to have a bunch of, like, I don't know.
I dropped it right next to it.
Energy ammo? Okay, that's it.
Yeah, that was it. Alright, let's queue.
Got two green ammos. He made a zipline for us over there.
Oh, Brittany. I've committed to working.
Hey. What's up?
I'm gonna get my 10,000 steps in today.
Oh, hell yeah. Dude, thank you for that.
And then I will
I bathe in the blossom.
Hey, you should go over there to get the the scanner. Up there.
Let's check out this way.
You should go up there, man. Get your scanner. Go, Miz. Just zipline up.
Not seeing anyone, but I thought I heard some gunshots.
Nah, that didn't work. You have to zipline up. That's how it normally works.
Round two.
Let's go this way.
Beginning ring countdown.
Unless you're me, but you can just do that. Just hold it, hold it. You have to do it for ages. That looks so fucking weird when you do it.
I found the next ring location for us. Check your maps.
Careful.
Can you zipline us?
MR underscore Gomez 01 says no.
No. Found a dead body. I don't want that.
Bless me with sight.
Yo, there's a hemlock.
Yeah. I am all about that.
Yeah. I'll leave you some ammo with it.
I've got ammo as well, so.
Well, there's a lot of ammo anyway. Just for you.
Thanks, baby.
This is our match.
Shotgun bolt here. Level one.
Thanks.
Zipline deployed.
Wait, why'd you deploy it over there? So short distance. We could have really easily just walked. Yo, can you grapple me? Can you just test if you can grapple me? No, you can't. Okay, that's a shame. Thinking that you could do a clutch where you grab me and take me over to you.
I'm just gonna pop two ultimate accelerants and then hide my ability again.
Supply bin there. Using grapple.
If you need to be covered, I'll cover you with my, you know, thing dome.
With your giant dong, what?
Dome, you fucking moron.
Keep that away from me.
What do I play with you guys?
I don't know, actually.
Anyone?
Couldn't see anyone. I think it only works for the current like level you're on though. I don't think it works like above.
No, it does work like that.
Oh, it does? Okay.
It's the Jawan Gigantic Dome. You can scan, like, I've scanned someone right below me before.
Using grapple.
There's some MLG ammo over there.
Yes,
MLG. Dude, get over.
Lucky us, we are already inside the ring.
Yeah, dude. Who helped us with that? You helped us with that, Gomez. Just get to cover while you wait for the next while you wait for the next thing to scan. They're gonna come for us right now.
Man, there's a lot of shit going on down there.
What? Where?
On ping. Can you see? You'd probably be able to snipe somebody from here if you had a decent scope.
I threw it away because I don't use those scopes.
Okay.
This scope's fine enough for me. We need to get into cover as soon as possible. Actually, there's a care package above.
Yeah, let's go get that.
Too bad I can't scan it. Like, I can't ping it. Do you want to go for it? You want to zipline us?
Get ready, it's zipline time.
Nice. Heading over.
Round three, beginning ring countdown.
We are inside the ring. Good faith.
Scanning for the next. I hear people.
Check your mini map.
Yeah, there's definitely people.
Just don't engage. I don't want to die.
I think they're above.
No, they're not. No, the thing's above, though.
No, they were shooting me when I was at the top.
No, the thing is above. They're above right now. They're above. Please help.
Yeah, I'm coming out.
They're above there. Shit. Get cover.
Let's go this way.
Heads up. Calling the airstrike.
Fuck. I'll come and get you, but I can't get up there.
That was
I'm
a
so
really
sorry.
Bad time to try and use the Phoenix kits.
What the fuck? This scope is so shit. The problem with long scopes is they don't fucking. God. They zoom in so far. It's annoying as fuck. I leveled up at least.
O'clock MR_Gomez01 says.
Oh, here
night
you go.
Fellas.
I guess so.
12 o'clock MR_Gomez01 says. Yeah.
I'll have one more. And we're gonna take off.
Fuck it. Dude, why does what's his name have to be so shit?
Who?
You know who. Gibraltar.
He's good, man.
He's got no skills that are useful. Like, the only one that's useful is, like, his ulti.
Is his ultimate the big shield?
No, his ultimate's the one that drops in a gigantic rolling thunder, like, all these fucking, drops in a bunch of, what's it called? You know, explosions. Drops in a bunch of missiles.
Oof.
Joe's just muted him. He's still here. Joe, what are you doing?
Yeah, don't talk shit about him yet.
Yeah. I was going to, but then I just saw his name was still here, so... You know, I've got an idea. You know what I can do?
Thanks, Batsec. That stick. Sorry, dude.
He's in AFK now.
Let's have fun, friend.
Me ain't afraid of much, but losing, that would be a drag.
Join me, fellow fighter. Fight strong.
Introducing your champion.
You're not so close, and right there.
Anyone got a mic?
You want to talk, or should I?
Yeah, dude. Or am I?
Awesome. Just say that I also have a mic, but I don't want to talk.
You've had dudes on mic as well, but we're in Discord.
Okay, all good.
Going to check out.
Enough lamina around. Let's go this way.
Never mind.
Oh shit, we're going over there, okay.
Yeah, I reckon we can make it.
You sure?
Yeah. Another team here.
Yeah, like.
I am taking fire, friends.
Oh, fuck off! No! Fuck off! No! No!
The battle belongs to only us now.
Dude, I fucking punched him 3 times and he didn't die.
Got him!
It's alright, we'll make sure we take care of him.
Our brethren's fight is not over.
He's in there. Oh, did you kill him?
Yeah, like, we. A bit unnecessarily, but. I'll come res you.
Okay, good. Oh yeah, my res is right there.
Oh man, it's all the way up there.
I only had a battery, but you could take
that's
it.
So far. Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Oh no. I'm gonna crawl up to the, I'm crawling up to the... Maybe a good
why game. Is he swatch...
Why has my stream gone to shit all of a sudden?
He actually seems good. This guy.
Yeah. Good job, dude.
Shoot him down. Slaughter him. Nice.
Ooh.
That was a good one. Okay.
I've got no meds.
You are so fucked.
I think I've got some I can drop to you.
I got a shield battery if you need it. Oh my god. Okay, you went under the map, Bold.
Wait, where is he going? Are you respawning the guy?
Yeah.
Yep, there we go.
It looked like you were under the map, Bold.
Nah, I'm fine.
Wait, what? It says you're like super far. Okay, there you are. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm right next to you.
That's weird, it was just telling me you're like a mile away. Anyway, I saw you dropped the... Did you have an R300?
No, I got an R99.
Oh, okay. What about that gun you dropped? I saw you drop the gun.
I dropped... I think it was a heavy. It was the longbow.
Oh, the longbow, I want that. That's a good gun.
New kill leader, Azapa. Alright, let's put the rest of this fucking place.
Yeah. How many kills did you get there, dude?
Two.
Two.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I know, I counted. I got counting skills.
Fucking
proud of me yet? Mom and dad?
Yes.
One minute, the ring is far.
Triple take here. The ring is distant.
Triple take. Short.
I need it.
Ooh, should I have the... Oh, fuck. Should I have the 300 carbine or the triple take?
I'll take the 300 carbine if you don't want that.
Oh, both are pretty good.
I've got my own. I do like the devotion, though.
Which one should I take, dude?
Oh, choices.
I'm trying to weigh the cons and pros and cons. I think I might take the carbine.
Alright, give me your energy ammo then.
It's over here.
Helmet here. Level 1.
There's complete level 2 gear in this building. Where me and Orange are.
Setting up a zip.
Come on over.
Ring closing.
Now I just used my zipline that I was gonna use to get out of here. So
wait, where's your energy ammo? Back over where you came from?
Yeah, where I came from.
Oh, there you go.
No, you don't.
Whereabouts did you put the energy ammo? Cannot find it.
Incoming care package.
Oh, never mind. Got it. I'm a Riri.
Let's get out of here, boys.
I like your triple take skin.
Guys, I got an ultimate accelerant. So.
Yeah, I can nearly drop mine, and then I can use ultimate accelerant.
Wait, do you want my triple take that was over there?
No, I don't want a triple tank.
Okie doke. Guys, come over here. Come on, fast. Fuck, I'm out of the zipline now, aren't I? No, I can't do it. Yeah. Just run over here.
That way. I'm using, this thing here.
Pointless for me now.
Yeah, we're using the redeploy.
It's called a balloon, I'll have you know.
The balloon deploy?
That. Wait, no, it doesn't work. Oh, fuck.
Keep running.
Having to swing my way through. Swinging my way to you guys.
Oh no. Big.
Patching myself up in.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline? I am.
Sorry, lads.
All good.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Not all of us are inside the ring. Victory lies there.
Are we waiting for you here?
I'm dropping my thing right here.
Yeah.
They're right there, guys.
Can you drop your heal as well? Any chance? Oh, you don't have your thing?
Oh yeah, I've got that too.
Yeah, that's all I need. And I'll take the Phoenix, kids. But...
I shot them.
Help a helmet there too. I'm coming.
Can I have that?
Yeah, you can have it. You can have a blue one.
I already have one.
Thank you.
You got a Phoenix kit, Spottle?
No, I don't.
Dang it. I'm carrying three. For some reason. Damn.
That was a fail.
Alright, let's go.
They have portals.
Yep.
They survived. Let's explore this way. Someone traveled through here. Half the squad remain. We will win now.
Hostile over there.
Survival. I am taking fire, friends.
Someone traveled through here.
Anyone is zipline across?
Yeah, let's.
If blessed, I will find loot here to benefit.
Just escape. 1 second.
All right, I got one guy.
Death box here.
All right, should we? Yeah, okay. I'm ready. I'll pop my.
Fuck, I'm down, I'm down. Can you pick me up? Bold him.
Yeah, I'm down.
Shit, it's a grenade. Bold him. It doesn't revive me.
Oh my god, how does that not fucking... Yeah, I'm on it.
Cool, thank you.
No problem.
That Phoenix kit's gonna come in handy now. I'll be helpful in a second.
Yeah.
Recharging my shields. Yeah, but I hit him with a bunch of grenades.
I could use some nades. Hey, over there. Never mind, that's not actually a. I thought it was a respawn.
Need some fucking ammo.
I'll respawn him either.
Behind us?
Took him down.
Enemy down.
Nice.
Taking a moment to
heal. Is that one of them?
No, there's not anymore.
Alright. There was a medic that was running around us.
Reloading. Healing my wounds. Care package on high.
They're over there.
Using grapple.
He's coming up behind us as well.
Is this knocked down?
There must be one more person.
Nice job.
Is that all of them?
No.
That's most of them.
Whole squad. Whew. And they dropped their thing too up here.
Repairing my damages.
Nice job, team. They're dropping their thing over there. I need ammo.
What ammo?
I need light ammo.
I need energy as well.
Yeah, I don't have much.
We all need things, don't we?
Yeah.
I've got a fuckload of heavy. If anyone needs heavy, I've got like 400 bullets.
Anyone want a self resurrection?
Yeah, I'll grab that.
I've got it on me.
Or maybe actually give it to.
I know. I was thinking he should have it.
Yeah, if you want.
Okay, take this.
Mid-range.
Can I have yours? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm gonna pop my ability.
Trust in the old father.
That thing still hasn't been triggered, so that wasn't someone else's. That wasn't our healer.
All right.
Can you see anyone?
No.
Setting up a zip line.
Apparently I jumped and jumped off it.
People!
Oh yeah.
Target spotted.
Coming.
I'm no fucking help in this match. I've got a wingman.
Watch out. That grenade completely fucked me up.
Okay, can you help me?
I'm self-reviving.
Nice. Okay, you're using it straight away, good.
If not, they're killing me. I'm dead.
Okay. You should have gotten down into the water. Bolden, do you want to be our teammate?
Yeah, if you want. I don't mind. got good consistency here.
Yeah.
Okay, out of them, so hopefully he'll add me back.
Yeah.
Dude, he's a good teammate, isn't he?
Yeah, he was good.
Yeah.
Got four kills.
Dude, we came fourth place.
Yeah, damn.
He's here now. So, I'm the robot, he's the healer, and you're the scanner. If you want to be scanner. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll stick with,
Should we invite him to our Discord?
Yeah, can do. Have you got Discord, Bob?
Yeah, you got Discord.
Hopkixian_TV says, Discord.
Everything's gonna be great.
Oh, he's gonna be Mirage. Okay, why is he being Mirage? I thought he was gonna be healer. Should I be caustic this time?
Good luck. Have fun. Don't die.
Good luck. Have fun. Don't die.
Can you send it as a message?
Yeah.
I'll send you it. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Yeah.
I got him. Don't worry. I got his back.
Yeah, you got him, fam.
And also, we're gonna go straight to, Yes.
It's over the ocean. I can't go there. It's not safe. Well, I can't swim.
You're a pussy, that's what you are. Oh, I'm Jumpmaster. How funny is that? I could.
You've already missed your opportunity.
No, I haven't.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe. Let's go this way.
Don't have the talking game anymore.
Hey, that's better.
Yeah, what's up, old
higher quality.
Yeah, can actually like...
No!
Did you fall down the elevator? Yeah,
no, I nearly did.
There's another team that's down here.
Yeah, now we're talking. Let's do this.
Got a DMR. That's good. I'll be the long range then.
I got a triple take.
Nice.
He's coming up the stairs.
Body shield's here.
He's coming up the stairs even higher.
I'm helping you, Bolden. Shout. Fire on the enemy. Got someone here.
Enemy down.
Wait a second, you cover me, cover me.
I've never seen that before, that's great.
Reloading. It always is good. It's always just so chawning.
Alright, well that's one.
The team was a bunch of pussies, that's why they didn't come for us. They probably want to revive him, so let's cover his banner. Right behind us? I think someone's here.
Scanning the area.
Cover me?
They didn't come up in the scan.
Team, I found the next ring location for us. Check your maps.
I'll make an exit for us as soon as my zip line's here.
Alright.
Okay, my zip line's here now. Do you want to get out of here, or...?
There's not much else to loot around here, is
there? Nah, there's not. Oh.
Like, we can go up there. Never mind. But, depends.
I could go over there. Do you wanna go up there?
There's fire out, there's people firing up in there, so yeah.
Exactly, let's go.
Cool.
Right. Eventually get up there.
Fucking hell, that was That's stupidly long.
I know, right? That's what she said.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oops, I fell off.
Do we know what the max distance for the ziplines are?
I don't know, but I think it's about,
Let's explore this.
It's more than 100 meters. It's more than 100 meters, I'll tell you that. It's about that, yeah, it's about that long.
Yeah, it's
people. Hey, look, I'm gonna zipline pretty far. Oh, that was beautiful. Did you see that?
I didn't, dude. So it's...
Ah, fuck you.
You're trying to stay alive.
Enemy spotted.
I'm so stressed.
Yeah, there you go. Break his armor.
I'll break his virginity.
Yep, here you go.
Reloading.
Oh, one of them is caustic. I hate this game.
Reloading.
Behind us as well. There's shots coming, 165.
Yeah, there's the team coming in behind us too.
Watch out behind me. Please cover.
On the building, on the roof.
Behind me, oh my god. What the fuck, how do you get up there?
Climb cover.
Please cover. Okay. Cover me? No, 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 no. Two grenades.
Oh, fuck.
Two grenades got us.
You know what? That was fucking stupid of me. I thought you were fucking on the team. I was shooting you.
Why?
I just hate you.
That was horrible.
Who the fuck?
Dude, I don't get how the Blood Hunter got up to where I was when I didn't use a zipline to get up there.
He climbed up.
How though?
On the back of the building there was a box that he climbed on and then...
Oh, fuck. That was bullshit, that's what that was. Now, I think that was kinda... I had guys backed up from the roof. And then they got me. So... I really love holo pilots in this game. You know?
Pretty fun.
Oh, sorry. Drop what we dropped last time.
Together, we will slaughter our enemies.
My robot looks so menacing, I love it.
This with the giant smiley face on it.
Yeah, and also the thumbs up.
Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe.
Oh, we probably. There's only two teams heading this way. I think one's gone for the ship.
Yeah, one's gone for the ship. I can confirm. Oh, wow. What?
Alright, we're landing here, boys.
Alright, that was a good way to land. Guess we are the first ones here, so.
That T drop real fast.
That's actually a pretty good strat. Attention. But then again, everyone else is going to be here because they missed it.
First blood on the enemy.
And I just know they are. I don't know. I say I don't know. Anyway, you get the idea. I'm gonna get back up there. I'm getting back up there.
I have two Mozambiques if somebody wants some.
One person there. I hit him from the zip line.
Which direction?
They're on the side line.
Oh, dude, you're all the way up there. What the fuck? Zip line up.
Knocking him down.
Enemy down.
Can he ping?
Yeah, I'll flank them. The
that's where they are.
Oh, yeah, I can see him.
They're focused on you. They won't. They won't sink them up here.
Nice job.
Just one left. Yeah, he's sitting behind the tank.
Have a fancy ass finisher.
That guy's down.
There's one left. We don't know where he is.
I'm gonna get him. That was easy.
Up on the cliff above me.
Don't worry, I got him.
I'm taking fire. Here I go.
He's got no shield.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Nice.
That was amazing. Cool. That was amazing. That was the most brutal kill I've ever done. That was great. Oh, just like no scoped, and that was no scope, by the way.
Was that the whole squad wiped?
What?
Was that the whole squad?
Did you say luck?
It was the squad wipe.
Oh yeah, I thought you said that was full luck. And I'm like, fuck off. Get the fuck out of here. That was not luck. That was all skill. Okay? I'll have you know.
Sorry. I apologize. You're amazing.
I am amazing. You better know it.
Yeah, but you're the greatest Apex player of all time.
Yes! Even better than Shroud.
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Seriously, watch that dude. He's fucking nuts.
Okay, well let's get out of here, boys. I mean, that was an amazing play for me, but... Oh, what? There's not one here. Okay, that's odd. Hey, watch this. You ready?
I'm watching.
Who's ready to fly on a zipline? I am. Zipline here.
Wait, I want to see how far that is. That's 100. Okay, that's 100.
Wow.
So, it's... Look at us. How are you feeling, gold? I mean, bold?
That is very long distance.
I know. That's also she said.
The ring is quite far. There is not much time left.
Oh, that was good.
Alright, well, people have been.
Fuck. Why do people have the scavenge shit, you know?
Yeah, why don't they just leave it for us?
Rings yeah, right.
Fuck, don't they know we're coming
here
through?
I go.
Got something to scan over here. Never been shot while scanning.
Yet.
Will this be the first time? No, it won't. There we go. That was a shit. That was a shit slingshot. A shit shot? Oh, no, it's
So fucking
people have used a zipline here. That was not me. Favor from the gods. I would say that they used
someone's respawning in over there.
Rushing?
I've got my supply drop in 3% too.
Alright, do you want to rush them or...?
Might as well, that guy's not going to be geared.
Yeah, yeah.
Coming over on the zip, on the zip wire.
Feels like they're already fighting.
I can't see them, yeah. Oh, there we go.
Someone traveled through here recently.
Hey there.
Target spot, this way, let's go.
Holy shit, I zipped far.
Another one.
This whole team right next to me.
I got you, come over here, come over here. Fuck, I don't got you, I'm sorry. Did I? Oh, we got sandwiched.
We also had no armor.
Well, yeah, we all did.
We only had level 1 armor.
That does make a difference.
Just a tenet. God damn.
Dude, we did good that game, though. You guys in the game with me, or is this just gonna be like just me? Because I think I'm in a solo game.
I'm loading it.
Okay.
That was weird.
Fate will be on our side for life. Pay
attention. Oh hell yeah! This is the team we had before. This is where we nearly won. This will go well now, I believe.
This is your champion. Get ready for a light show.
I say we land here.
Yeah.
Okay. That.
That's gonna be hot.
But oh, Boldum, sometimes I crash.
I crash too as well. I have two frozen frames and then it just goes straight to the desktop, so.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
There's also
an issue.
It's another team. Not landing right next to me, right? Look.
I've got no gun.
Dude, I got a blue armor.
They're coming in behind.
Blue armor over here if you want it.
Oh, there's a bloodhound right here with a gun.
First blood. Making contact with enemy.
Back behind us, behind us.
Reloaded. Yeah, we're surrounded by two of them. Oh.
Frag out.
They're both out this side.
Marking our surroundings.
I thought that was like a decoy.
Damn it. He's so low, he has to be.
We are inside the ring.
There you go.
Yep, there you go.
What the fuck? How did that wing kill me? Oh shit, I need help. I'm being finished.
I'm not gonna get over there in time, dude. I'll come grab your thing.
They got my shield. My purple shield. fucking cucks.
Just a script. 1 second.
Can you drop your thing?
In 5 seconds, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Dude, I almost escaped. I don't get how they killed me.
Maybe inside.
Help, John, if you need it.
Yeah, that'll be. Ah, sweet nectar of life.
I wish I could be sucking on that.
Oh man, it's good.
Okay, guys, you know, now's the time to, like, save me.
No, you got it. We got heaps of time.
Uh-huh.
It's fine. We might take the scenic route.
Fuck you. I hope you guys die.
Did you get one of them, or...?
Like, IRL, die. Dude, stop taking shit and just get to me.
Mate, that was armor. I need that.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah?
What are you... Guys, 15 seconds. No, come on, hold them. Oh my god, no.
Oh, dude, no. We were going all the way up there.
I was escaping.
Oh, I don't even know how to get up there.
I'm dead now. Fuck you guys. You know, Bolden, I understand you hop trying to get me, but fucking Bolden was stopping in every single shop. Like, you're fucking
I grabbed armor.
I don't blame him.
Bolden, I can't believe you invited you to a team.
I can't believe you've done this.
This is just complete betrayal of my trust.
Soz, not Soz.
Fuck you.
Alright, well, let's just fucking go find them then.
Wingman, the longbow? Is this that thing in me? Oh, I got some armor finally.
Now I have to watch you guys lose. Dang. How the hell did you guys kill everyone, like, with you? What?
With a pistol?
Fuck.
Yeah, pistol in Mozambique.
And I think we punched somebody as well. How many kills did you get there?
Two.
Yeah, okay.
You got a whole squad wipe.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, you're right when you said that dude was, like, down to nothing. It was, like, one shot with the P20 or whatever it is, like the shittest gun in the game, put him down.
Well, that does do 20 damage.
Helmet here, level 1.
Fuck, you can't tell what people have for helmet.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying.
Yeah.
How good is it though? We don't have to share any loot.
Shotgun bolt here.
People have been here.
I was beneath you just then, but yeah.
Yeah, no. My thing's picking up footsteps.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'll follow you.
It was 50 seconds ago, but...
Yeah,
You can still track them, though.
He lost their trail.
Ah, here we go.
Someone traveled through here. I will defend
probably
this area
through
from our enemies.
Yep.
Might be something good this way.
Might be heading up into the
mountain.
Someone
traveled through here. Someone was gathering loot here.
Like recent.
Yeah, I think they're going up into there.
They're very close. They're gonna be in there.
There's some good loot. And I've only got 2 pistols, let's go.
They're right there.
Where?
Contact with target.
Oh, yeah.
There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader.
As
are they close?
Yeah, real close.
Yeah, there they are.
It's almost like they knew, dog. It's almost like they knew.
Yeah.
Weird, eh?
They're running away, what the hell? I think he's got blue armor, I think he's got blue.
Those are the guys that killed me!
Yeah, they're running into this building.
That's why they're running, they knew. Coming for vengeance.
They know, yeah. One of them's a medic.
Yeah, he dropped his thing.
Right. Yeah, that's definitely their team. One of them was a medic.
Alright, that's one. I'm just healing him.
There was a recent
battle here. If it one of them has purple armor.
This guy's got a legendary fucking growl. Where'd the other guy fuck off to?
Yeah, I don't know, eh?
He just bailed.
Guess they're following my way of life.
Is this... Oh, here he is. He went up here.
He's a great teammate.
You're really good at,
Oh god, that's a bad idea!
That's him! That's the person who killed me!
I just took all of that damage.
Yeah, I...
Dude, that you just got swamped.
He's coming over to you.
He's coming for you.
Your way. On your left hand side. Rock. Might be able to rotate it.
That's right, I'm a better medic.
No one says you're better and then uses the Mozambique.
What is going on right now?
What is the aim? Every single bullet you're missing. Punch him, punch him!
No, he's just gonna shoot me, man.
Punch him now! Oh, okay, that works.
I'm coming! Why can't I use this thing? Hello? Remember.
Dude, you know, I wish you... do you know what would be cool? If you killed someone... If you killed a person that killed your teammate, you could get their respawn banner.
That'd be pretty cool. So let's go to G7 Scout, he's got the purple armor. Target over there.
Is there purple armor over there?
I just grabbed it just then. Oh, there's purple armor in this, so there you go.
Yeah,
dude, on my screen, you're under the map.
I'm always under the map, according to you.
No, no, I swear, like, on my screen, you're under the map right now. It looks like you're in hell.
Looks like someone just deployed. Two people just deployed over there.
Oh, that's good. Dude, you just got a fucking thermal scope.
That thermal scope is ridiculous.
It can see from so far away, and it's so good at the triple take.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going up to this building, see what's in here.
How far can I hit from? Yeah, about that far. Reloading.
There's some energy ammo in here.
That is a fucking awesome scope.
It's a shame I'm not alive to see it.
No, you can watch it firsthand.
Well, who would want to watch you? Why are you using a Phoenix kit?
1 minute remains. Very good question. Need some healing. You got your healing.
There you go.
Ah, tasty.
Sounds good. You could have used the healing. Bolden.
What was that?
You could have used the healing.
Oh, the tiniest bit.
Yeah, but it still would have been, you know, worth it.
If I die because I didn't heal that tiny bit, I swear to God.
It won't be my fault.
No. Can I find, like, a proper, like, SMG? This fucking tornado.
Do you want the,
I just want like an R99 or something.
Do you want the Prowler?
God no, I don't like the Prowler.
Yeah, me either. But it's gold, so I figured.
Why not? No, one in Rome.
Got a hop up here. Skull piercer.
Yeah. Right, for longbow and wingman.
Oh, never mind, okay. Shame you dropped the longbow.
Surely yeah. There's something around here, fuck.
Literally nothing. There's a prop over here, though.
Care package over there.
Oh, there is one. Of course you're in the fucking gas. Fuck you, game.
You know, if you had my ability, you could just zip in and zip out.
Phoenix kit, purple armor, skull piercer.
Where you guys gotta go next? No, not that far.
It's good.
Can't you guys just die?
Why do we want to do that?
Well, I mean, because I'm bored and you guys can... Do you know how boring this is to watch
well,
you play?
That's what you get for running so far ahead.
Dude, I went there because I didn't want to get attacked by the people who were coming on you.
The squad that we wiped?
Yeah. I didn't know you guys were going to wipe them.
I've seen people.
Holy shit. Dude, you're just going to... Dude, that's actually kind of scary. That head choke. Above. That was horrible.
Tell me about it. I'm so bad with snipers.
Whoa! Oh, nice
oh
armor.
Oh my god.
Camera.
You missed all that? Oh my god.
No, but I want to do that. That guy's holding a fucking shield cell! The guy was holding a shield cell as a weapon, so I thought it was
maybe
safe.
Maybe you'll actually save him like you didn't save me. Never mind. Finally!
1 minute and 57 seconds.
Fuck off! Dude, just because I died doesn't mean I wasn't skilled, okay? It was a misfortunate accident.
Why do I have a feeling this is going to be all over me now? An opportunity that you could do that to me.
I've been playing with him for the last week. He's a very vengeful man.
I will not save you just to spite you, okay? That's how vengeful I am.
So vengeful he won't even join the match.
Fuck you.
It's time to impress.
Well,
there you are.
Ahead. That was a late load.
Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, he took ages to load him.
Dude, my characters are like real line.
Ready and excited.
What the fuck? Why is lifeline blocked? I can't use lifeline for some stupid reason.
You've locked him in all out on my screen.
Wait, oh never mind, it's because you guys okay, it's because you went lifeline. Wait, no, it still doesn't make sense.
This is your champion. Another
it's
day,
like,
another
what the fuck? That was weird.
Where to?
We could go to supply ship.
Maybe like artillery or something.
I say we land.
Artillery's good.
Here we go! It's a long drop!
Yeah, either or. Relay and artillery are good.
This place no one will go.
There's a team to our right down there.
They're going down there.
And then there's a team going to artillery, so...
Maybe for them.
Jump off me, jump off me. It looks so epic when that happens. don't know why, it just looks cool, you know?
Hell yeah, ultimate accelerant right away.
High tier loot. Nice. You should use that, Boldum.
Yeah, I have. Oh, this drops nice and early.
Good for you.
Well, fuck you too.
So what's better, the RE45 or the P2020?
You know, I wish you could actually get Apex packs instead of just having to punch them and you get good items. You know? I feel like there's like, they could have done something better than that.
Oh yeah, that would have been cool.
I mean, it would have been easier to get them, like, but I would have added that, you know, sense of earning them, you know?
A sense of pride and accomplishment?
Yeah, something that Bolden will never have.
Mate, if there was team killing in this game...
then right, I would have shot you already.
Let's yeah, go.
Alright, let's go play some R6. The friendliest game about...
friendship and love. Right?
Yeah.
And I don't know, something like that. Last time I remember. Hey, look what I got, an ultimate accelerant 2, which is useless for me because I'm got the fastest thing possible. Hey dude, watch this. Look how far the zipline went.
Extended light mag here.
Level 2. Actually, sorry, I need that. Attention. There is a new
kill leader. Okay, I want to test if this will actually kill me or not. Probably shouldn't be testing it on myself, but fuck it. Baldy, you want to try?
No.
Promise today. Oh, look where it lands. No! No, you don't. Hey, look in there. Hey, dude, I found a level 2 armor in there. Boldum.
What?
You want the level 2 armor?
Sure.
Fuck. Alright,
supply ship over there.
We could go over there, you're right.
I think it's not what I was getting at.
That's not what I was getting at.
Let's explore this way.
Hey dude.
Might be something good this way.
These doors are open.
Looks like some enemies have.
Yeah, that's where I was.
Oh fuck. Hey, if anyone gets a peacekeeper, I actually want it.
I think everyone wants a peacekeeper.
Dude, everyone wants a bit of peace, you know?
When this game came out, like the first day I got an epic skin for it, and that was the only reason I liked using it. Not because it was OP, just because I liked the fucking look.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, cool.
Well, that is important.
The skins get the wins, as they do say. So fucking far away from you guys. Except Boldum, he's some reason he's fucking on my tail.
Am I not meant to be?
Yeah, I'm the one that's far away here.
We could zipline you, but...
Nah,
fuck that
right.
Shit.
I got my own zipline.
You know the good old proverb, fuck
oh,
that
what
shit.
What the fuck?
What?
I took a zip.
No,
I took
didn't.
A zipline.
Oh no.
And it finished on the bridge, and it just chucked me off the
that happens, yeah.
Edge.
Sorry about that.
Was that your zipline?
Yes, it was.
Oh, you
that's
motherfucker.
That's why you said, let me test this.
Okay, so we're gonna have to zipline back to them.
That's so brutal. I had some good shit as well.
You don't lose it. Oh no, you do lose it. Whoops.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Dora, I'll respawn you and then you could go get the shit back.
No, your thing's right here.
Okay, that's not too good.
Yeah, it goes to the closest point next
yeah,
to...
Yeah, okay.
Because I was like, oh yeah, like it'll. Because I saw it coming to the end of the bridge, and I'm like, it'll be fine. Like,
yeah,
I probably place a zip line like that just fucks you up. They don't. Fucking spider bombs does.
Oh great! Can't believe I'm the one who killed him.
You monster.
I'm happy at the same time, sad.
Yeah, add that to your score.
If you just look up and imagine that pod hitting the thing.
That'd be amazing.
Thanks, dudes.
Incoming care package. I love blue. You motherfucker.
Let's go this way. There's a thing up there as well.
I'm gonna drop it away from you.
What?
I'm gonna drop it away from you next time.
I ziplined over.
Yeah, I know, I just saw you get that really fast.
I'm just gonna get this thing just to make sure we know where the next thing is. Just grab all your shit and I'll zipline. Oh no, I can't. Anyway, okay, get out of here. Dude, get on top of the roof and there's a zipline.
I cannot trust any of your, more of your ziplines.
Well then you are truly, you are truly lost. As Anakin, as Kobe, Kenobi would say to Anakin. I am
lost, hatred, anger, sand, you know.
Yeah.
It's coarse and it gets everywhere.
Fuck. Bit like the trees, really.
Oof. Tough.
Dude, I can't outrun this ring.
Use your legs, man.
No shit, Sherlock, but I can't outrun it.
Put your gun away.
I did that, and I still can't outrun it.
Put your gun away and use your legs.
Fuck, I never thought about that.
That's impossible.
Look how fast I'm going now.
Oh, I hope I don't die.
Oh shit. No. Dude, you're so fucked up.
No, I'm fine. I'll make it. Look, I'm even stopping to loot.
Yeah, this gas doesn't deal that much damage.
Dude, there's one right above me.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna
chill. Dude, I'm so fucked.
I'm just gonna chill and wait.
Oh shit.
He's jumped onto you, so... Oh god, this is so bad.
It's such a bad fight right now. Holy shit.
I've got two people with shotguns coming. Okay, yeah.
Of course you die, Boldum. The shittest player in our game.
I have nothing to say. He's right behind you.
Who?
He's behind the tree.
I would come and save, but I can't actually get up there.
He's trying to punch you.
I took them both out.
Wait, you're still alive?
Me? Yes. Yeah. I can't die. I'm immortal.
Oh god, this scope is terrible.
Okay, so do you want me to save you now or later?
There's two of them, so good luck.
Now would save me. Okay, fuck, I probably should. I would save. I need to save. What's his name? Oh fuck, I need to save you as well.
Not the medic. One guy up there too.
Took him down.
I'm getting down behind a cliff.
I'm so scared that they're right next to me.
At least the res point's right there.
Yeah.
I would come and save.
I'm safe here.
Yeah, how the fuck did you save?
Okay. I'm trying to save my black friend.
Thank you, Mr.
Okay,
Blue.
You need to heal me, okay?
If it's off cooldown. Which it is.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
Thanks for your shit.
Man, don't just res me. No, I need it. Son of a bitch.
I need it more. I'm alive. You're not.
Dude, hey, look, it should see that respawn thing that's right there.
You could. Yeah, I see it now. I could do that, which I will.
You son of a bitch.
You know, you're real needy, aren't you?
That's why we don't win.
That's why you don't win.
Hey, I res the medic.
What the fuck off?
I did. Tell him, Walden.
Well, yeah, you did.
And then he died straight away. Get away from my box.
Okay, we need to get out of here.
I put a, there's a turbocharger on this guy's body for your devotion.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'll grab that.
Fuck, the way we need to go is this way. Okay, I made a zipline over here, actually.
Do I trust?
Sure, don't worry, you can trust it. This one's going, this one, new one's going to go over there, no?
Well, there's two bodies down here, so I'm going to look at that.
Those are the bodies I killed.
Yeah, so I'm going to have
a... Wait, why didn't I get one? Okay, I only got one kill. Okay, come with me, come up here. Wait, fuck it. Boldum, I need you to come over here.
Oh, damn, I am screwed.
Boldum?
Yeah.
Get on that.
I cannot outrun this thing.
There's a zipline right here.
Yeah, zipline over here.
I guess we help on the read.
Dude, we're constantly running from the zipline.
Are we going in the mountain?
In mountain we go.
Alright. This could be bad.
This could be bad, but it probably won't be. Okay, I didn't get hit by anyone, which means there's no one here.
I'm probably not gonna survive this, but...
I can't see them, so they can't see me, right? Okay, so we're in now. Where's the next... Oh, for fuck's sake, we gotta keep running?
Oh my god.
We've been running this whole game. Can you... Okay. Yo, I'm on it. Oh, never mind. I thought I was on it.
Oh my god, I can't believe I'm still fucking alive.
No! Fuck off!
Why did you stand under it?
Dude, I just got killed!
I need your shit because you're not alive, but I am.
Dude, what the fuck? Hold him. You fucking cuck.
You stood under it. You can't blame me.
I didn't think it would kill me!
You know what? Now we know.
I legitimately had no idea that would happen. That was great.
I left you.
Ah, there was...
I'm laughing so hard right now, but I'm so fucking pissed.
Yeah.
Above us too. She's got no armor. She's down.
Your aiming is shite.
Dude.
Bold him.
I knew it was mine.
He's a heal, by the way.
I'm recharging.
You know you have a thing that can see through smoke, right?
One over the rock to your left.
Yep.
I'm glad you died.
Mate, don't get crushed by my shit next time.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, what?
I would say God. We lost that fight because of you.
Oh my god. I can't believe that killed me. I'm actually still pissed about that.
And we were gonna get you up too, but that happened.
I finally got healed. I was about to zip line up to the top of the thing to get my, you know, intel. And then, hey, I got crushed by the fucking life. I can't believe you couldn't heal me either.
What do you mean you do?
Like, revive me.
Yeah, I thought that would have just put you down, not insta KO.
Oh, God. Have you ever been in a doctor and they say, like, we're gonna put a mild sedative inside you, and I'm like, alright. And then you just get knocked out straight away?
Yeah. Nope. I got put under for an operation.
Yeah, that's what I mean. December. That's like, they're gonna put a, they're gonna give you a mild sedative, right? Yeah. I'm like, alright, that sounds alright.
Neck minute, yeah.
Yeah, and then I'm knocked out, and 3 hours later, I'm awake, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? I need morphine, something really hurts. That's literally what I said. I said, I need morphine now, which made me think, now in hindsight, that that's probably not the best thing you want to say. You know.
Were you the dude next to me in the hospital? There was some guy who had, like, knee surgery.
Oh, that wasn't me.
And he was trying to get out of bed, and he was
like, Wait, where do you live?
Sydney.
Dude?
Yeah, Sydney.
Where do you live? Sydney?
Yeah.
Westmead Hospital?
Nah, not Westmead.
Okay, that's where I was.
Yeah, it's like some dude, like...
Anyway, so... That sounds good. You know, I would say that we should land there, but you know what's right underneath us?
Supply ship over there.
Hold
your breath if you have to breathe.
Well, we're going the wrong way, so...
I know, I'm not gonna do it.
He just... For the last, like, few days, he's insisted on landing on the supply trip, the supply ship, every single time.
And it always works, but then, you know...
It always works in the sense that we always have the quickest games. Every single time.
Quickest win is what he means.
Sure.
Hey, watch this, guys. I'm gonna get in by this way. Fuck! The branch hit me!
Attention, first blood.
First blood. Good thing it's not us.
I love how the characters always say something like really, like, super, like, unsensitive about the character's death. It's like, at least it wasn't us.
It's been trying to be super edgy.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
I am set to go.
Already?
Not fully set, but you know, I'm pretty set, like with weapons wise.
Got a hop up here. Choke.
Oh, that's what I need right now. To finish me off.
I knew, that's why I pinged it.
How'd you know what I needed?
I just could sense it.
Could you now?
Yeah.
Can you sense it? Can you do it again? Because I lost it.
Backpack here. Level one.
New kill leader appointed.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Is this in choke? No?
It's basically underneath me. Where I those things I just pinged.
Oh, hell yeah, there it is. That's not it. Underneath you, you said.
Like, basically where I am. Like, ground floor.
Ground floor, okay.
You get it?
Now I'll one-shot people. I want to go there. Let's go.
I am. Shotgun bolt here. Level. Thanks.
That was easy.
Yeah, this game's, my whole life, this really. Game's heaps easy, eh?
Yeah, we always win. What's up with that? Welcome to our team, Baldum. Yep. You know, we don't take things much seriously.
It's winning so easy, dude.
Okay, where do you want to go, Baldum? It's your...
Well, I'm going down this tunnel. Bunch of stashes.
Shotgun. Sniper stock here. Level 2.
I think there's a spider in my room, but I lost it. And it's just roaming around, you know, my bedroom.
Sounds like you problem.
What? What'd you say?
Sounds like a you problem.
You do realize I could die, right?
If it's a garden spider, I highly doubt it.
Well, I think it looked like a funnel web. I'm not sure of it.
Funnel webs don't go in houses. They stay outside.
Do they?
They stay in dark, damp areas.
Oh, yeah, and my area is.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. My area is pretty dark right now.
Damp.
Yeah. I'm so sweaty right now, you know?
You've actually made me feel a lot better. Like, my biggest fear of moving to Sydney, as irrational it was funnel webs. But now. Yeah. It's good to know.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, well, does anyone have a barrel for the. You never the hemlock?
I need a barrel mod. I need a standard stock. I need a barrel mod.
I need a shotgun. I need a barrel mod.
I need a barrel mod.
Hey dude, you know why use that one when we can use this one?
That one might kill us.
No, it won't.
I don't know.
You need to get over your fear, okay?
I don't have a good track record. There's loot boxes, death boxes.
I did something good
this way.
Is there now?
Yeah.
Who asked you? That's what I thought. Where are we? Oh, we're here. Okay. Death boxes. Whoa. Guys, there's death boxes there.
Oh, thanks.
Package being delivered.
Oh, I did not know you could jump down here.
There's a care package coming down. There's a... Okay, guys. They've come this way.
There's a care package that's landing just where we were, so... Probably want to stay up here for that.
Yo, can you hunt them down?
Yes. Yes, I can. Because
they came here recently, I'm betting. Can you see the steps?
No.
Fuck. You've lost them, boys.
I'm staying around this loot crate.
Not picking up anything.
That's a shame.
Ultimate accelerant here.
Woo!
There are two Phoenix kits on this thing that I cannot take.
Can I have one?
If you come all the way back over here.
That's pretty easy for me, actually.
There are people here, so fuck that. I'm out.
Should we all head over there?
I'm heading over there.
Yeah, I'll come with.
God damn it.
Whoops.
Alright, well, it's at the top of that hill.
Ah, I missed him.
I'm taking fire, friends. I'm gonna hit some fire.
Down.
Fuck me, purple.
Right there on me, he's on me. He's on me, he's on me right now. Please do not let him kill me. Begging you. No. No. No.
Oh my god.
Take they it like a man.
Fuck. I'm not a man yet, I'm 17, so stop shit.
Purple armor takes so fucking long to...
Yeah. But it takes so easy for them to down us. They're really shit at aiming, aren't they? They're about to kill you, but you know, they're really shit at aim. Just wasting ammo!
Oh, I got killed by your mum's, your dad's dog.
Oh. What? Your mum's, your dad's dog. Alrighty, man. That's a bit dark.
I'm gonna play one more and then I'm heading to bed.
No! You must save us forever!
I'm gonna do the same.
I'm gonna be up at 9.
Oh shit.
Oh rip. What are you gonna use to wake you up?
An alarm.
Yeah, fair point.
Like every other adult that has to go to work.
So you could, is it like some sort of method to like help you wake up in the morning or?
4 alarms.
Just a lot of alarms.
Have fun. Don't die. I don't drink coffee, I don't do anything like that. So
just constantly shock you awake.
Just alarms and lines of cocaine.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't do coffee, I do cocaine. Cross nature.
Man, that's one way of staying awake. How do you get to sleep though once you're like on cocaine?
I play Apex Legends with you.
You could go get fucked. You try to insinuate that I'm very tiring. Introducing your champion.
Move it or quit. No.
That's what I put. Whoa!
Oh,
my game crashed. No.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Spew one.
Well, I guess I can't play the last game of Bolden.
We could just drop out now.
Yeah.
We haven't left the ship yet.
I'll see you guys later.
Just left.
Yeah, we'll just leave the match.
See you guys.
Okay, bye, dude.
Wait, are you guys gonna play? Wait, what? You guys leaving the match?
We're leaving the match so we can queue up with you.
Oh! Okay, nice.
We're decent people.
You know, I've never had friends with like this before.
I mean, we're nice people. Sorry, I just defaulted to being a terrible person.
As you do.
I'm still in the ship, but it's not letting me leave.
Just kill yourself.
Yeah, I guess I will. Alright, let's go ham.
Nick Minute wins the match, solos it.
Nope, now it's finally let me out.
Realize your power is a bit too great, so I just had to leave you.
That's a cool looking gun. That's pretty cool looking as well.
Sorry, I'm just loading up. Anyway, what are you guys up to? What are you guys doing?
Wait.
What do you do for a job, Golden?
I work retail.
Retail? Like what job? Like what retail place?
I work in a board game store.
Oh, that's pretty sick.
Oh, heck yeah. What's the name of the board game store?
The Game Shop.
The Game Shop. Not yeah. GameStop.
No.
Okay. Because make sure that it is ma'am.
Yep. I don't get any of those fucking people coming in.
Oh, I do.
What do you do for a job?
I'm studying, but I do part-time retail.
Oh no. So like, what kind of, have you ever had like someone scream at you?
All the fucking
you
time.
You always get people doing that in retail.
Yeah, dude.
Well, yeah, no shit. But they're worse. Like, because they're like not even remotely solvable.
I get legitimately insane customers. Like, I've had some fucking, like, legitimately insane people abuse the shit out of me and, like, make up lies about me to try and get me fired.
Yeah, what? People just come up with whatever they can just to create a situation where they get whatever.
I actually was like really naive and like was like, oh, most people are like pretty, I mean, I still think most people are pretty good, but like I was really exposed to retail to how fucking legitimately insane some people are.
Yeah. You think some people in society are insane, and then you can tell.
Yeah.
Like, no.
Like, I actually, I really want to know how they function, like, in their normal day-to-day life. Like, I'd like love to follow them around and just see their interactions with everyone else.
My nan's one of those kind of people.
Oh, no. Sorry.
Yeah. She, she's the person that would always go to see the manager, you know?
Because we're like, my retail is like a flooring store, like flooring supplies, but it's like kind of fairly high end, like high market stuff.
Okay.
They're just fucked.
Guys,
most of them are really good.
The Texas speech is going ham because I came back in all the Mr. Gomez texts.
125 Hopkixian _ TV says. LOL.
Okay, it's falling over.
Hopkixian _ TV says.
Never.
LOL. Hopkixian _ TV says. LOL. Hopkixian _ TV says.
He won't shut up.
The ghosts of wind calls our victory.
I think I might go. Should I go Rafe this time?
Says. Shut up.
Grapple, locked and loaded.
Hopkixian _ TV says.
I don't suppose you've got the...
Shut up, robot voice.
Text to voice.
Now you don't.
Enable
now you see me, boom. You're dead.
No.
Okay. We're playing with somebody earlier and they had no microphone. You can turn on so it like reads out the text to you.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Introducing turn it on. Turn it on a second. I'll show you how good it is.
Remember me, friends. I may kill you.
Yeah, I should have thought.
Were we about to get some Star Wars prequel memes?
What?
This might be a good place to land.
You got swamp.
I'm doing fine. That's not good at it. Oh,
we're done.
We are.
Whatever, as long as we win.
Get killed for not being with us, that's your fault.
Hopkixian
Sorry, I will never get killed.
TV says,
Did oh,
you
shit,
ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise? I thought not. It's not a story
you
the Jedi
do know I don't
tell
have it on
you.
Anymore.
It's a Sith legend.
Oh, what? No.
Darth Plagueis was a Dark Lord of the Sith. So powerful and so wise
yeah,
he could use the Force
off,
to influence the Midichlorian.
Worth it.
It wasn't worth it because nothing came of it.
Yeah, it was entertaining for me.
I can hear gunshots.
Yeah. I'm headed north.
Yo.
Yeah, there's heaps
first
of
blood.
Loot.
The battle begins.
So.
Yeah, guys, I've got some loot now. Feeling pretty good.
Oh fuck yeah, peacekeeper.
Nice.
Round one.
Whew, which one should I take? Should I take the R301 or the Hemlock?
Oh.
Do you want semi-automatic or full automatic?
I'll
take the R301 if you're not using it.
Yeah, there's one.
Okay, I'll take the scout.
Next question, how do I get up there?
Hey dude.
Can you...
Who's ready to
fly? I've got a zip line.
There's another scout here too.
I got a zip line right there. You're welcome.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you.
Yeah, it's in here.
All is forgiven.
Like my skin?
Can you use that attachment?
I could if I had a shotgun, which that's what I'm waiting for. When I get a, for now I'm gonna use a GP.
Hang on to it then.
I mean, it would be even better if I had was Bangalore right
what
now.
What is it? It doesn't work on...
It only works on pistols, SMGs, and pistols. Wait, no. Shotguns, SMGs, and pistols. Which... Okay. I got right here.
Hey, nice. Bodum's... Boldum's.
It's not a shotgun I got, but I mean, it's a...
What's going on, what?
We're split up a bit.
Yeah, I'll split up even more. Not split up enough.
Don't. Do you see the map?
If we cover more area, we can kill more people.
Hostile right here.
Really?
People here.
Oh, you guys are all the way the fuck up there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We're hell spread out. Seems like no one's over here though, which is good.
Grappling.
I found a fast heal backpack.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Good.
I need a shield though.
Guys, you know how I said I've never been killed while doing this? Let's test the fairy again.
Yep, there are people over here. I am out. Check your mini map.
Okay, I'm coming over to you guys.
No, I'm fucking leaving.
Using grapple.
Zoinks! I've got no long range, but I've also got the grappling, so I'm hoping that can combine to get close. Actually, I'll just use that.
The ring is not supply bin there.
No boxes over here. Supply bins.
Setting up a zipline.
The zipline's overpowered? Yeah.
Yes. Nerf them, please.
No, don't nerf them. It's not what we need. 45.
Ubisoft, please.
It's not even Ubisoft's game. Hey, do you want the skull choker? Precision choker, man?
Microtransaction.
Yeah.
It's for microtransactions. You have to pay $1 every time you use a fucking group zip.
That's a great solution. Yeah.
It's EA, they'll do it.
It's in the game. Yeah. For a price.
Alright, now here.
Peacekeeper here.
Ultimate accelerant here.
Somebody want a peacekeeper?
Yo, do you want a peacekeeper? And I'll actually, you know what? I'll take it.
A pretty good one.
See, I'm not. I always find that when I try to use the peacekeeper, like my shots never kind of connect because I'm fucking shit. I prefer the other one.
Eva 8.
Yeah. A bit more
plus you get 8 shots with it instead of going cool.
Yeah, which I think helps me if I'm like not real accurate.
Oh, I can't zip up there? That sucks.
It's bullshit.
Yeah, why did they make this wall?
They've already nerfed him.
Yeah.
Attention, delivering care package.
Alright, I can get us down there.
Failure from the
get ready, it's optics here. Mid range.
Oh, I want that.
I need it.
Fuck you!
No. Ah, oh, damn it.
Yeah, that steal was amazing.
I tried.
You miserably failed. Oh shit, we need to get out of here.
Focus. They're calling in. Appearing.
Yeah, I'll use it on the other side.
Yeah.
Dude, let's get in the supply ship if we need to.
Why, we got still heaps far to go.
Oh really? Oh fuck.
Yeah.
Coming this way. I'll support you. I'll use a zipline for you. Get up this way. Dude, no! Hop!
Yeah, what's up?
Wait a second, where I can't.
Never mind, go. Save yourself. It's what you do best.
You're right, it is. But I will save you. Wait, that didn't work.
I am. Zip line to void. Careful, no kill leader.
I just slid down there.
Grappling.
I freaking love the sliding in this game.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Opening fire.
Are you serious?
I'm hiding back in the gas.
You know they can still see you, right?
Yep, they can. Yeah, there's two of them. There's all three of them right there.
Fuck, I had a shotgun but I didn't use it. Fuck. Did they keep you alive? Called them?
Yeah, they did. I crawled back into the gas.
Oh, were you still alive?
Yeah.
Oh, I could have rezzed you. I thought you were down.
Oopsie. Oopsie daisy.
Look at that damage dealt.
Dude, we both did the same damage.
Oh,
what the fuck?
That's so cute.
Yeah, we're twins.
Oh, that's what I need. A legendary banner. Fuck.
Guys, I got an apex. I got an apex. Guys, save this. Oh, I got a purple. Oh, it's an epic skin. The flatline.
I'm 13 points off my next apex pack.
I got the code of honor for the flatline, guys.
13!
It's almost worth just loading in and just dying straight away.
Yep.
Doing what? Oh.
13 points to my next apex.
That sucks. I got 30, what's it called?
Something.
Oh, dude, my new pose looks so fucking menacing.
Alright, load me into the supply ship so I can die straight away.
actually, guys, if we don't die straight away, will we go for longer?
Nah, I'm already up.
He's gone.
Do you want to do one more game, then?
Yeah, I'll do one more. I want my Apex. They fucking got me. This is how they get you with the microtransactions.
Well, they keep you going.
Alright, well, thanks for the games, guys.
No worries, cheers, dude. If you see us, send us an invite or a message.
Yeah.
We'll invite you next time you're online.
Alright, thanks, man.
You cannot decline.
Okay.
That's not a choice, it's a requirement.
Alright, fair.
Okay, goodbye now.
Alright, see us.
What a nice young man.
Yeah, I'd fuck him.
Whoa.
I mean, that's fucking gay.
That is crazy.
I'm not gay. turns out he's still in chat. Anyway. That was not him that left, it was the bot. Anyway. Is this game gonna start yet, or... Anyway, take a look at my fuck... Dude, you gotta look at my fucking... What's it called? My pose. It just looks so fucking menacing.
Alright.
Especially the lighting, it just, everything goes together to make it look just so, yeah.
Hopkixian underscore TV says, dropship.
Yeah. Supply ship.
Spider Bomb says, supply ship. Hopkixian underscore TV says, go big or go home.
As one, we will be gifted with victory.
Spider Bomb says, that's what my uncle showed me.
Win this match, friend.
Smoke, make 'em broke. Oh, his skin looks nice.
He has beautiful skin.
Look at me.
Oh yeah, that looks pretty sick.
This is your champion. You know what
I look ready to fuck shit up.
I really like that animated intro.
Yeah. Oh, this is perfect.
Supply
over
there.
Even more perfect. It's like it's my destiny reawakened.
Copy that.
You ready?
Yeah.
Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory system.
Yeah.
we got this, boys.
No, my game crashed! Fuck! Oh! Dude, my game crashed.
Hey, I made it to the supply ship.
You made it to the supply ship? What happens when I go, by the way? Does it, like, re-designate the driver? Or?
You know what? Fucking, I don't know why I jumped off, like, just out of self-preservation.
Did you get shit?
I got a Phoenix. Phoenix kit.
Yeah.
But I have no...
Well, my game crashed, so, you know. I'm really pissed now. I'll see you later, man.
Alright, see you, dude.
Have a fun game. Hopefully you don't die.
No, I'm trying to get myself killed as quickly as possible so I can go to bed.
Oh, okay. See you later, then.
See ya.
The distance between...
We aren't in the ring. Check your stations.
That's our Brethren's banner. It should be ours to protect. The chance to recover our Brethren is ours. The chance to recover our Brethren is ours.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Fight is not over. Okay. Contact.
Out his dude to
let me at him.
Contact with target.
People on ping, watch out. Open up the Apex pack and then I'm gonna finish up. Should have just gone to bed. That looks pretty cool, I guess. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.